Who can tell me what this one is?
Oh, huckleberry.
Yeah, deciduous huckleberry.
Nice,
right?
Charlie.
Jinx.
Actually, interestingly, look what's growing in it.
What?
What's that one?
Mine?
You guys don't know that one. It's honeysuckle.
Honeysuckle?
And then here's thimbleberry. Look at that. That's.
Oh, I was looking at that.
What'd you say?
Look at this plant right here. See that?
No, I was looking at that.
I think that's the type of Solomon seal.
I was looking at that while you were looking at that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Check this one out, guys.
What's
this here, you see this fern?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is similar to deer fern. It's got the black stems. Yeah. But you see how they branch out from a singular stem? This is maidenhair fern.
Oh, it's because it looks like they're all like in a group mating?
No, maiden.
Oh, maiden.
Yeah.
Maiden.
It's what you would call a lady,
yep.
I suppose. But yeah, that's a cool one.
Like
we haven't seen one of those in a while. Look at all these. So this is one of your mother's favorite types of ferns.
Maiden fern?
The maiden hair fern.
Look.
Yeah.
Oh, it's together and it makes a circle first and then...
Isn't that cool?
That's so pretty.
Yeah.
I like the sword fern.
This right here is the ostrich fern.
Wait, it looks like an ostrich.
Look how tall it is. That's as tall as Papa is.
Look at the roots.
Yeah.
This is how mine kind of looks in the roots.
Super cool. Look at, there's an even taller one over here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I have one of these at home. I actually have two of them.
Yeah.
They're not close to that big at all.
Pretty sure that's ostrich fern. Cool. Isn't that cool how they grow, though?
Mm-hmm. They're poisonous?
I don't know what these ones are. They're very cool looking. Down there?
I can see a tiny one.
Yeah.
Is that the big one?
Nope. It's a small one.
Why has it got on my face?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you have people ahead. Here we go. Nice and easy. Yeah, there it is. Yeah. So those are little falls down there. It's straight ahead of us. You can't even see it.
Oh, I thought the big
one was here. No, we're walking to the big one.
Those ones lead to the little.
Keep going up the trail. Safely, please. Yeah. Let's keep going and see the waterfall. Careful now. Look at that.
No.